My name is Mardiana Ika, or most of the people call me Ika, and I come from Indonesia, based in Hong Kong. My collection is very much concentrated on handwork, a lot of technique that is very rare nowadays, and that is what I'm pursuing much more than just nice fabrics. So a lot of my theme is based on the upcycle. That means, I mean, from my collection, which is not being used, but it is being upcycled. It's the Oriental Fashion Show. I know that a lot of the audience are from the UAE countries, so that's why I'm gearing much more to that direction, and that's what I do.